Samsung Galaxy M02 is the latest budget smartphone expected to debut in the Indian market. The handset bagged its certification from the Wi-Fi Alliance mobile authentication website along the Galaxy A02. Now, the successor to the Galaxy M01 is confirmed to launch soon as it is now officially listed on the Samsung India website. Galaxy M02 is listed with the Samsung SM-M02-5F model number. Previously, the device appeared with the same model number on several other platforms, including Geekbench. Unfortunately, the website doesn't dish out any details on the hardware. However, with it getting listed officially, the launch could be anticipated soon. If the rumors are to be believed, then the launch is pegged for the December this year. We might get some confirmation on its arrival in the coming days. Now, coming to the expected hardware, the Galaxy M02 will debut as an entry-level device similar to its predecessor. It has been leaked multiple times online and also paid a visit to Geekbench. As per the benchmark website, the device will come with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 460 processor. The Geekbench database also indicated a 3GB RAM option. We are yet to get details on its storage capacity. It remains to be seen if the company brings this device in single or multiple options during the launch. The device will boot on Android 10 OS and will likely to have a custom One UI skin. The camera specifications and display features are also at large at the moment. It can't be said how many sensors the upcoming handset will be equipped with. However, the display is likely to be an LCD panel with an HD plus resolution. The device could get its power from a 5000mAh battery. Since this is a budget device, it will probably come off void fast charging support. That's all from our side for today. Keep watching Gizmod for the latest news around the tech industry. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. This is Abhishek signing off.